I'm high above the ceiling. Tell me what I'm feeling.
You look so good that you flip me upside down. watching another video by Predator Warbots. So for this video, I'm just going to quickly explain what the video is about instead of writing it in the description like I usually would. So what we did was, I'm in Clan Vox, if you guys haven't noticed, and we ran a in-clan tournament. So we set up two squads using the new custom game mode, and we did some Beacon Rush games, some Domination on a random map. And we basically ran those games, and we count up the wins, and it was a lot of fun. And this just happened on the past Friday. We've been doing it for a couple weeks, but I didn't get to participate last week as I was busy. And you guys probably know of Adrian Chong. He is a big Warbots channel, and he was live streaming the games that we did on Friday. So he'll probably do something like that in the future. So I definitely check those out. And he also has the games from last week that I didn't participate in. And I'll also leave that link in the description. And we had a couple of rules that we set in place for the tournament, because we didn't want to just make it a total dash bot fest. We said no dash bots, no Scourge, and no Tempests. So everybody was playing on an even playing field. And then we also said that everyone could only have one of each bot in their hangar. So you will see that I have nothing double. So I don't have two Griffins, I don't have two Rhinos, I just have one of each. And it definitely made it a lot more old school. And I brought out a couple builds I haven't ran in a while, like Galahad or Fujin. And yeah, it was definitely a lot of fun. And it definitely was a lot better than tons of dash bots just running around. And yeah, so if you guys enjoy the video, I hope you enjoy the video. Put a thumbs up and make sure to tune in to Adrian's live stream next time, if that happens. And yeah, have a great day.